I wasn't expecting it to be like as big as it was, but you know, you get around pretty quickly.
Yeah, everything went really quick. I feel like it was like in a blink of an eye we were moved in, and we feel like we've been here for like weeks.
Yeah,
it's only been 3 days. I'm so excited. I was just talking to her. I was like, I'm so excited to be in the building with people that have my like same interests as me. So I'm really excited for classes to start.
Yeah. The people on my floor was really nice because I'm in honors, and it was really cool to meet a bunch of people who are all sort of like doing the same thing and are about like, you know, like learning and stuff.
Vaccinated. I've already had COVID once and my symptoms are really mild, and since I'm vaccinated I'm not that worried about getting extreme symptoms, but Delta is obviously a concern.